Okay, we have this weird and annoying problem many of you have faced. This one is where Windows has done some kind of an update and it's refusing to go into Windows. So I'll try and get a picture of it first. So it's on a loop. Damn, I missed that one. Let's see if I can get that one again. This guy here keeps repeating. So I'll do a live repair. No plan, nothing, just live. See how we go. Got it, I think. Yeah. Okay. Damn the reflection. Got it, okay. All right. The way I will do this is by crashing the system, trying to get into boot menu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Damn it, I should have gone longer. Okay, again. Too sharp. Again. Let Windows load. Hold. Good. Then the button just went in. Far out. Okay. We wanted to say repairing window. Oh, here we go. That's what I want to see. Okay, let it do whatever it wants to do at this stage. still waiting for the recovery window. Maybe I should crash it again, but we'll let it continue for now. Taking a while, let's wait more. Let's see what will happen. Okay, not good. Just try one last time. Okay, let's repeat. Hold the power button. Okay, power on. Damn, that's what I wanted. Okay. If it does do a long repair, then I will. Oh, here we go. That's what I want. Oh, damn. Again. Please wait. That's what I want. Okay. Windows 11. Okay. Okay, let's try that. Okay. This one had a Microsoft account, okay. All right, I'll be right back. Now, I do remember the user said they disabled secure boot, which will cause that. Okay, let's go ahead and let's say enable secure boot. That's already enabled, okay. Okay, nothing we can change here, okay. Alright, we need to do that again. Okay, please wait. Okay, we got the recovery key. Now, what's the fastest way to enter this recovery key? I'm not keen on entering it a billion zillion times. Let me see. Is it raining again? Yes. Zero two zero five one five. Let me see if I can save this. Okay. Okay. 207 636 420 695 087 428 325 215 044 726 584 705 708 466. Now here's a good chance for me to troubleshoot advanced command prompt. Okay. Okay. It won't be able to do it. I need to I need a way to I need to get that prompt. Let's see if I can change the boot options. Okay, continue. I wish there was a faster way to enter this. I need that special keyboard, you know, the one. You put it in, it acts like a keyboard. I need to do that. Let's do command only. No. We'll go into terminal command line and just say decrypt the drive. Please wait. Could it be that tampering with the secure boot that I screw up with the BitLocker key? Okay, so it's still encrypted, so we're gonna say okay, good, that should start decrypting the drive. So we'll wait for it and we'll come back shortly. Alright, finally it has been cleaned out. Let's try. Okay, let's try. So it's kind of a joke, isn't it, this restoring quality update. This has to be one of the most annoying problems. Go figure. Come on. Okay. Try this again. Right. Let's try one of these two guys. cross this works. So if this fails, we will do a clone of the SSD. And then we will install new Windows on it. All right, I'll pause the video. Be right back.
Can you reset the back title look, Serpent?
Yeah, you can, mate. Give me a sec. Okay, so it failed. So what we're going to do is allow it to boot from a USB, and we'll clone the hard drive, do a new clean Windows 11 install. That seems to be the best and quickest option at the moment. We need to disable secure boot, bummer. Okay, I'll clone the hard drive to an SSD, and then we'll do a clean Windows install. Unfortunately, is the quickest fix for this guy, time being. Alright, so I'll show you here. We tried to install Windows 11 twice and same issue. We got enough space. Next, it will keep a copy of the files on the side and you'll get an error message shortly. I'll show you that. There we go. And that's what happens. As annoying as this is, this guy has an Intel SSD bit, which I really don't like. We won't use that in the new SSD we're going to install. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm going to put back a MacBook. Okay, we've got the replacement SSD, so let's go. This uses that. Okay, Torx. Okay, so far so good. Yep, fan spin. Out of curiosity, right? Maybe we won't do it. I'm thinking I'll try something crazy. I didn't get to where I am without being crazy, so let's try. Restore the data. Onto this drive, but I do want to go into BIOS and okay, starter configuration, we don't want that, we want a HCI. That, change it to that. Let's turn that off. Okay. Now we'll bring the, this is the backup we made. We'll restore the backup, see if we can get it to boot off this machine. Hello?
Can you drop my...
Let me unplug that SSD. Not coming on. All right, so now let's connect this SSD. This is the one we made a copy. Yeah, here we go. Before, after, proportional. Okay. Before. After. Okay. Okay. Let's see, we'll come back when it's done. All right, it's finished. Let's see the moment of truth. I won't be surprised if we see that same fail. Good, because we're going to do a repair maybe. Let's see. Yeah, it's not going to be able to find the boot volume. That's fine. We should get a blue screen of death. Yep, there we go, inaccessible boot device. So I'm expecting this, so it's all under control. Boot from the USB again. Okay, let's try. If not, we're going to try something else. No, same. Okay. Okay. There we go, Windows 11. Okay, let's see. It failed here before. Let's see what's going to happen now. Hello, Stephen. Hey, mate, how are you? Yeah.
I got that note, $95. I'll shop that in over weekend.
Sure.
Thank you, sir. And my sister would like you. Her computer's the same as mine.
Oh, okay, no problem then.
Yeah. Do you need to, if we ask you to get the part in now, can you do it straight away while it goes there, or you need to keep it over for a few hours?
I see. Does she use it every day, does she?
No, not every day, but she likes to have it, you know. But
yeah, gotcha.
What she does, she goes to trivia on Thursday nights at Glacial Sports and Bowling Club.
Oh, yeah?
She lives at Roselle. She could bring it to you at about quarter.
Okay, let's see what happens here. See? No error. Okay. All right, I'm gonna leave it at that. Do the final data transfers. So see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.